A new strain of potentially deadly superbug has broken out in the Flinders Medical Centre. 200 patients have been tested for the bug, which has never been detected in South Australia.
Three people at Flinders Medical Centre have tested positive to a new strain of a superbug known as VRE. The cases picked up during routine testing.
It's one of the germs that is resistant to a number of different antibiotics.
So far, none of the patients have suffered adverse symptoms, but their results have forced the screening of 200 other patients who shared the same wards.
Time will tell, but so far we haven't seen any other evidence that this anyone else has been colonised.
Staff doing everything possible to ensure it doesn't spread.
There have been restrictions on the transfer of patients in and out of certain areas to help reduce any risk.
Routine tests are continuing at all other Adelaide hospitals, but at this stage the bug seems to be confined to Flinders. Meanwhile, a team of emergency specialists have met with Health Minister John Hill to discuss overcrowding issues crippling our hospitals. Among their concerns, the design of the emergency department at the new Royal Adelaide. Though pleased with the talks, the doctors still demand urgent action.
I don't want to be standing here in 2 years' time having the same discussion with you. I think that we need change in the next year.
Today's meeting comes after the specialist sent a letter to senior administrators in the health department in February, raising several of these issues, which they're yet to receive a response to.
They plan to meet with the minister again in a fortnight. Gia Laux, 10 News.